Hi, I'm Sharisa, an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. Today I'll highlight the FieldFox handheld microwave analyzer that now connects to the 89600 VSA software, the industry's leading toolset for signal demodulation and vector signal analysis. With 10 megahertz of analysis bandwidth, the FieldFox to 89600 VSA link provides a powerful combination for design and troubleshooting of devices using signal formats such as APCO 25 and TETRA for public safety radio, IEEE 802.11p for wireless vehicular communications, low power wide area networks for Internet of Things communications, as well as cellular comms including LTE, wideband CDMA, GSM, and more. Here I'm running the 89600 VSA software on a portable and rugged Panasonic tablet. This hardware and software combination now offers you a portable tool for signal demodulation and vector signal analysis. The software is purchased separately using Keysight model number 89601B, and it simply installs onto your PC or tablet. FieldFox is then connected to the software via LAN connection. To enable the FieldFox to VSA link, you first need to add your instrument to Keysight IO Libraries Connection Expert. Simply type in your host name or IP address, then locate your instrument and ensure that it is connected. Next, start the 89600 VSA software. Under the Utilities tab, select Hardware, Configurations, Rediscover Instruments, and then add, using the green Add button, your FieldFox analyzer to the list. Finally, select your FieldFox analyzer, and the VSA software will take control of the FieldFox. The 89600 VSA software can analyze digitally modulated signals simultaneously in the modulation, time, and frequency domains, providing useful insight to modulation quality with measurement display views including spectrum, IQ constellation, error vector magnitude, frequency error, and many more. Here we are looking at APCO 25 Public Safety Radio C4 FM. VSA software has many preset standards and can also be easily configured to demodulate your specific signal of interest. Under the MES Setup tab, I selected Measurement Type, General Purpose, and Digital Demod. Under Digital Demod Properties, I selected Preset to Standard button, Other, APCO 25. You can see the spectrum view, the 4FSK IQ constellation, an error time graph, and an error table. The VSA software also has a variety of built-in demos that can easily be recalled. These can be used to get you up and running quickly. Here I am showing a 5 MHz LTE FDD downlink signal. I've shown you how combining the versatility of FieldFox and the power of 89600 VSA software creates a unique portable solution supporting over 75 signal standards and modulation types. To find out more about the FieldFox VSA link, please visit our website. And thanks for watching.